welcome to this week's part two of the ASFN NewsFlash. We kickstart this week with Barry John, a youngster that has sent in several of his catches before, and this week he graces us with a beautiful halyard and a black-tailed he caught in red baits. Our next catch is from another youngster, Surinder Ramsey, who caught a beautiful spotted grunter in Blue Lagoon. Then all the way from East London, Marlon Sebrian, who caught a beautiful male ragged-tooth shark of approximately 29 kilograms, which he safely released. This was caught at Canoobie Point. Then two beautiful catches from Nathaniel Savalingam and his friend Tashil, who caught two beautiful cob, one of 18 kilograms and one of 30 kilograms. This beautiful 30 kilogram cob was caught on a Poseidon coastline rod, a BG 30 and 30 pound Kingfisher giant abrasion. Then from the North Coast, Creelan Pillay, who caught a grey shark of 110 centimeters. This was on a slide mackerel bait and he was using 0.55 Kingfisher giant abrasion. The shark was safely released. Then Ryan Carl Gavendu, who recently took up the sport of rock and surf angling and sent in his very first giant kitar fish that he caught of 1.1 meters. Ryan was using his Dawa SL50 and 30 pound Kingfisher giant abrasion. Ryan, we would like to thank you for the mail that you sent through to us, and we look forward to more of your catches coming through to the ASFN Newsflash. Then another familiar youngster, Christian Buckley, who caught two beautiful spotted gully sharks, one of 15 and one of 23 kilograms. These fish were both caught on yellowtail heads. Let's have a look. For joining us for this week's ASFN Newsflash, and remember that you can keep your catches coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. That is grindelite@asfn.co.za. Till next week, goodbye.